So a little more detail with the upper body again. We've talked about getting ourselves on top of the circle and on top of the skating foot. We see some people really, again, over-rotate and try to take the right arm way back behind. So they end up looking like they're walking around the circle.